evening, everyone. We're here from Chinatown, Yaowarat Road in Bangkok, Thailand. Today is Friday, 25th of August, 2023. Let's go. Let's explore the area. So it's drizzling tonight. As you can see, the road is so wet. So you have to be careful in walking. Here in this road, you can see a lot of food vendors. And lots of tourists are coming here because this place is very popular in Bangkok. Some sell desserts and also exotic foods. So there are lots of restaurants in the area. Also, as you can see, it's crowded because vehicles can pass through freely. This area, so as tourists, as people who love to walk, so we have to be careful because there are vehicles around the place. So the road is not really closed. So look at this at night. This is the beauty of Chinatown. It's very colorful. You can see the Chinese characters. There are hotels in the area. So they say Chinatown in Bangkok is one of the largest. Chinatown outside China. Yeah, here also you can find authentic Chinese cuisine. Look at the place. It's so colorful. And the roads over there. Go in this area so we can see the food vendors. Lots of seafood as well. Some drinks, some chestnuts. Prices are quite affordable, and this guy is selling luxury. Although it's drizzling still, it doesn't stop people from coming to the place. The thing is just a drizzle. Normally, if it doesn't rain, this area is full packed with people. It's jam packed with people, especially on a Friday evening. Because of the weather, which is not good, only that's about it. Because when I visit this place, normally it's full packed, it's jam packed. It's so crowded during this time, but because of the weather, can't really see that, so many people. I'm sure here as well.
帮你画一
Good thing there are traffic enforcers around to ensure the safety of pedestrians.
Traffic.
part of Chinatown is not crowded anymore. But still there are restaurants here. If you want to avoid the queue, you can come here. Come to this part of Chinatown. It's no longer crowded. But still there are shops around like that. There is a Chinatown mini mart here. This is Yaowarat Road 7. We're now close to the temple here in Chinatown. That one is a temple. So nice, so colorful. Now it's not crowded anymore. It's now 7:30 in the evening here in Bangkok, Thailand. Normally in the morning, afternoon, during the day, it's very crowded. Now let's cross the road. Another temple here, which is also famous for tourists, but it's not free. You have to pay 100 baht if you want to climb. You want to tour the place. Okay. So we're going to cross the road. The structure over there is the Chinese landmark. So when you're in Chinatown, you can see that one. That means you're already in Chinatown here in Bangkok, Thailand. It's on Yaowarat Road. Now it's under renovation. So from there, you go up to the place, you follow the road. You can see Chinese characters there, Chinese shops, which are already in Chinatown here in Bangkok, Thailand. And near the temple is Sam Tibet Hospital. So that's it. And by the way, Chinatown in Bangkok, Thailand is close to the train station or the Bangkok Railway Station, popularly known as Hua Lamphong Station. So let's go there now. So when you go here, you can just take the train if you're from the provinces. So there's a cheaper way to explore Bangkok. If you want to visit Bangkok, you can take a train, the local train. You also have air-conditioned trains. But I suggest you're going to explore the beauty of Bangkok. If you're on a budget, go and take the train, the ordinary one, to visit Chinatown in Bangkok, Thailand. So this is just a close distance, a walking distance from Chinatown. You can see the Bangkok Railway Station or Hua Lamphong Station. And in that station, you can also find the subway. And that one is the temple, one of the famous temples here. The name of the temple is Wat Thoi Mit. Wat means temple in Thai. So you can see this beauty. That's it, it's free. But if you want to climb, if you want to explore the temple, the worship, but it's already past 7, it's already closed for visitors or worshippers. Now we're close to Bangkok Railway Station. until Bangkok Railway Station. And then you see a sign. So we have to wait for the red light to change. So that road over there is going to Hua Lamphong. This tuk-tuk, and it's quite expensive to try to explore around, especially if you're alone. Over there are ferry boats. That's a ride when you want to explore Bangkok. This is the canal or the Klong. That's also an affordable way to explore the city. You can take a boat. Another thing is buses. Here they have air-conditioned buses and the ordinary ones with no AC, of course. If you're in a budget and if you're in a hurry, you can take the ordinary bus. It's very cheap to explore the area. Welcome to Hua Lamphong. This is a sign here. That's Hua Lamphong. And this is Hua Lamphong Station or Bangkok Railway Station. This is the facade. But you can go there, you can't go there. You have to go to the other place, the other entrance. This one? Okay. It's quite old. And it's cross. In front of the station, you can see the Krung Kasem Sikong Hotel. Okay. I like it. Here are outside the station, you can see a lot of tuk-tuks. And this is going to the MRT or the subway in Thailand, Hua Lamphong MRT station. Take a train. Okay, that's the entry point or the entrance of the train station. Alright. And if you want to take a bus, you can just wait. Just go to right side. Tonight, I hope you learned something on this tour. I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.